ang gagawin naman po natin ngayon ay breaded chicken breast fillet with tartar sauce. Okay, ito po yung mga ingredients. Special mayo, Y244. Black pepper, ground, salt, onion, spring onion, ito po yung available natin. Wala po tayong herbs, kaya ito lang ang gagamitin natin. And sweet pickled release. Na-breaded na po natin yung chicken, then i-deep-fry na lang po natin. Then yung sauce naman po, mimix lang naman. So, I'm undefeated. Oh, jumping out of my skin. Mix na po natin lahat. Okay. Pickles. Spring onion. Onion. Ground black pepper and salt. Mix lang po natin mabuti. Napakadali lang po itong gawin. Napaka-basic. Mix well lang po. Then, ito na po. That's it. Tapos na. Meron po tayong tartar sauce with mayo Y44. Yeah, I believe it. Oh, the past is everything we were. Ngayon, didipay na po natin yung ating breaded chicken breast. Napakadali lang po niya maluto. Once na mag-brown yung red crabs, luto na po siya. Meron lang po kabilis maluto. Ngayon po, ipiplating na natin yung ating finished product na deep fried chicken fillet with tartar sauce. Lagyan lang po natin ang garnish na lettuce, tomato, and cucumber. Ito po yung tartar sauce. Na-miss ko na rin po. Kaya po yung ating finished product na breaded chicken fillet with tartar sauce. Ano po siya, napakasimple lang po mag-plating. That's it. Yan na po yung finished product natin with breaded chicken breast fillet tartar sauce. There.